is working. Turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate.
Stand by. Scanning.
Stay frosty, Walker. Twitch. Scramble behind your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Grid level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. Didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And the-
okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no, that's it.
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Stopped.
stuck! The hell with this!
Yeah.
Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my Hall of Glory.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are the...
Do you realize just how pointless this is? I can cheat you of your revenge every time.
Nope.
What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotride virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Thanks! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Fassier gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come too, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Oh.